Hello.
So as you guys know, a couple of months ago, I worked on an ad campaign that made me really excited. It featured one of my favorites and arguably the world's favorite movie star, the one and only Shah Rukh Khan. Now I know many of you have been waiting for these vlogs, but before we jump into it, just one second. First, I want to give a shout out to the Hotstar team for being so nice to work with. Thank you so much, guys. It was a pleasure. When they gave us the brief, they told us ki yaar apni imagination ko curb mat karo. Just let it go wild. Aur puri writing team ke dimag mein bas ek hi naam aaya. Oh my God, how cool would it be if we wrote for Shah Rukh Khan. See, my love and admiration for Shah Rukh, I have been very public about it. I am an extremely vocal Shah Rukh simp. He's not only charismatic, he's also incredibly fun to work with. When you work with him, he makes you feel like he's known you for years. And of course, he is by far one of the funniest people you will hang out with. He has incredible comic timing. He has an incredible understanding how comedy is written. And for all these reasons and more, it will forever excite me to do some work with him. Like I was on this project, and not just me, but the whole writing team was so incredibly excited to work with him. You guys are going to get to see the behind the scenes in this vlog. The only thing is that all of us were so excited, like children, to be shooting this campaign that I didn't get to vlog a lot while we were shooting it. We had to wrap up a lot of shoot in one single day, so I didn't want to be the weird guy who just prioritizes his vlog over the work. Having said that, I hope you guys still enjoy the vlog. This has been Shah Rukh Simp for life, signing off. Enjoy the vlog.
In one of the previous episodes,
my very good friend Divya, he's gonna cry if he meets Dravid. Unfortunately, he's not coming to shoot.
How was the shooting with Dravid?
It was very good.
Very nice.
We got three photos.
तो इमीडिएटली हम सब दिव्या को भेज रहे हैं। गाइस दिव्या इज फाइनली हियर। दिस इज बादाम
विद
द्रविड एट फ्रॉम लाइक नो
एंड नाउ
बैक ऑन अनदर सेट। This time Devaya is on shoot.
Yeah. Huh? We know we've kept that record where one person has fallen ill. Chata is like not coming.
Okay.
And so I'm replacing him.
It wasn't the Shah Rukh factor that made sure that you're here.
No.
What is it? Rahul Dravid is not as cool as Shah Rukh. What is that it?
I mean, see, there is a difference, no?
Like, be very careful right now. I made jokes about Sachin, you know what happened.
Yeah, I know.
Who's left now? Just Amitabh Bachchan.
Thank you for starting to shoot immediately without even saying fucking hi. While I'm having lunch.
How's prep?
All good.
What are we looking at here? Is this supposed to be Mannat?
Yeah, supposed to be.
Is it exactly like Mannat?
Yeah, but we have taken a creative liberty of making it a slightly, you know, wider.
But you looked at the Mannat photos and you recreated exactly what that is.
Don't put this on.
It's too late.
Oh shit.
You should probably go into the set because this is the only time they let you into Mannat.
No, we've been there. Remember, Tanmay, we wrote the film fair 2017.
We've been inside Mannat?
Yeah, the whole, like, we spent like some 8 hours inside. The kebabs were very good. Like, that's the only thing I remember. There's unlimited Pepsi. Like, obviously, you know, you don't have to pay for it. And the kebabs. Amazing. It was like proper room service, like people coming in and it was fun. Good old day, happy days.
Listen, I don't know what the lighting is. The shark looks different.
Very similar.
Yeah, he looks a lot like Shah Rukh.
He's the body double of Shah Rukh. Same height. Very crazy.
Oh dude, it's Shah Rukh's double in Mannat's double.
कौन नहीं
है इट्स क्या नहीं बिकॉज ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट शोज एंड ऑल दैट इट्स नॉट पीपल इन द फर्स्ट वन ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट पीपल
अच्छा दिस इज अबाउट द शोज
या सो सेइंग क्या नहीं
दिस इज व्हाई यू शुड नॉट गेट साउथ इंडियंस टू मेक
आई एम साउथ इंडियन ड्राइविंग अनदर
सॉन्ग कट टू अय्यप्पन ये क्या लिखा है यहां पे
स्टॉप इट नाउ
गाइस वी जस्ट केम आउट ऑफ शाहरुख वैनिटी हाउ वाज इट
It's very good. Like he was so excited about it, no? Like he's adding jokes and all that.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be cool.
It's going to be awesome.
Yeah.
I just have a feeling this is going to be one of those again Shah Rukh fanboy pieces of content that we have done many of by now.
Advertising is just our childhood dreams coming true, right? with some client paying for it.
When we were in Shah Rukh's vanity, Ayyappa looks at Shah Rukh. Okay. He's Ayyappa says. Hey Shah Rukh, how many takes can we take before you start getting annoyed?
And it made it so awkward. He was like, "Oh shit, I didn't expect this." And then he said, "As many as you want."
What did he say?
I've done about 42 takes for Kundan Shah, but you're not Kundan Shah. I'm not the Shah Rukh of
yeah.
Like, on the level of insult, I haven't figured out. Ayyappa's gonna go binge on Kundan Shah movies.
Yeah. By the way, we're on set now. We're bouncing ideas for the next ad, which is great.
Hustle never stops.
Can't stop if Tanmay allows it. He shaved for Shah Rukh.
Oh, not at all. Shaved for myself.
Myself meeting Shah Rukh. See, also.
also know, like, this, whatever, if you take a picture or something, Tanmay, it's going to get like 1,000 likes. Maybe like, you know, 50-60 likes might, you know, increase.
The only reason I wrote these ads were, mera pichla selfie kharab aaya tha.
Tanmay, remember that selfie? I was taking his selfie, you were taking a selfie of your selfie.
Yeah.
We should repeat that.
Mera to normal photo khech diya. Mera, maine selfie liya to mere ko leni nahi aati, to bahut hi main itna mota lag raha tha Shahrukh.
We all upgrade our
weight. So the second he met me, he was like, you've not lost weight.
Yeah.
It's like, kam nahi kya piche patla ho gaya tha.
And Tanmay said, mind.
I didn't say that. My skin's like, it's becoming a little pink, no? It feels like all this Shahrukh talk is making me blush.
Tanmay, I should get him to say, subscribe to the vlog.
Oh, we should, no?
Yeah.
As you can see, these are shoe options. ये शाहरुख के लिए कितने जूते हैं यहाँ पे?
30-40 तो होंगे।
और ये शाहरुख के जूते?
हाँ, उनके लिए आए हैं। अगर यो यूज़ होगा तो पहनेंगे, नहीं तो कोई बात
नहीं। इनमें से एक दो चुरा लूँगा तो किसी को पता भी नहीं चलेगा ना? नहीं पता चलेगा, पता चलेगा? Guys, we're figuring out when Shahrukh flicks his phone, it's going to fall into this thela that we are prepping.
फोन टूट गया तो प्रोडक्शन कवर नहीं करेगा क्या?
That will be too much Tanmay.
It'll be over budget for a Shahrukh Khan ad.
Definitely.
अच्छा.
आरी 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 अब तो आ रही बारात, अब ये आए नाचे गाए देखो राग है मल्हार, ओ नित नित लाके रंग सवारी है जहां या ना, अरे बोलो ना, सूरज की किरणें आने दे मेरे मित, अब चल जाने दे जाने।
It's exactly like being outside Mannat, that's the Hotstar team watching, it's client Vishal, give respect.
Guys, today Rajesh sir is acting with Shahrukh's ponytail, but it's actually not Shahrukh. Who is the mysterious Shahrukh? Oh, it's Prashant sir. Sir, fans.
Hi, I love you all.
Guys, something insane is happening on set right now.
Action, guys!
एक सेकेंड
checking. What the fuck happened in the set?
Cut. Good sir. Little higher sir. One last. Just to throw. A little higher. Cut. Cool. Good for camera.
Okay.
And that's a wrap. Thank you guys.